Dear Xanthe, I wish you were here.
Hey, Ben, want to help me shred these receipts?
I've got to write Xanthe this. I'm going to save our relationship.
Really? How's that going?
Fine.
Show me what you've got.
Oh, I don't know.
Wish you were here. Oh, Ben, that's what you write on a postcard when you want to make someone jealous.
No. Oh, why am I so bad at this? I just never know what to say. Wish she wasn't so far away.
You do know Frankston's only an hour on the train.
Really? Why does everyone speak about it as though it's another country?
Oh, you could go down there just for the day.
Really? Are you sure that's safe?
It's suburban Melbourne. It's not Gotham City.
Right. Maybe I should just FaceTime her.
Be brave. Ben, it's Christmas. Perfect time for romantic gestures.
Should I get my guitar?
Well, that's what your granddad would do.
No guitar then. Hasn't she already got a pair of these?
Come on, love.
I'm not wearing Dad's Christmas shirt.
What he would have wanted! Yeah. Oh, you delinquent! That's Jackie's Christmas present!
Hey, you lot. Vampire Academy's here. You can't come in unless I invite you, right?
It's not right! It doesn't even fit me!
Oh, Kyle used to wear it.
No, it's not even my colour.
It is red.
That makes me look angry!
Oh!
I'm Ben.
I'll call you Dimitri. Only don't turn me yet. Yeah, I've got to have another Midori and lemonade first.
Is Xanthe here?
Oh, yeah. Sparkle Barbie's cooking lunch.
Oh, Ben, what? What are you doing here?
I wanted to see you. Just, we need to talk.
Slept with your best friend, did she?
Kylie, I don't have time to talk to you right now, okay? We're having a family lunch for Uncle Keith. He's been away for a while. The Pop-Tarts!
I'm guessing you're not a Canning then.
How come?
Look, you think I can't have a Kyle and a Kylie.
How come?
Oh, doesn't he look just beautiful in this shirt? Oh, and I want you to keep it on until Jackie comes home from work because she wants to see him in it.
How come?
You staying for lunch, mate?
Don't worry, we're not hacking garlic. Not that I mind.
Princess,
The Pop-Tarts!
Keith! Keith! Oh, oh. Where's he going?
Dane and Harley. I just sent them down the street to get a Viennetta.
Well, Dane just texted. Apparently Harley went to the five-finger discount, but the ice cream melted in his jacket.
Oh, sorry, Keith. We're going to have to get started without them.
I don't want to watch CSI Miami.
Well, come on, you know it's your Uncle Keith's favourite. You don't get to watch it where you've been, do you, mate? You don't mind, do you, Ben?
Not at all.
You wouldn't get to the beach much, would you? Probably burst into flames.
Get your hands off him.
Or what?
Or I'll tell everyone what your tap means.
What tap?
Want me to show you?
No, he doesn't.
Hey, look, I might get my cutlery. I wouldn't want to eat like a savage.
Still no sign of the boys, love?
Nah, they're building a Christmas tree out of shopping trolleys in the Woolies car park. Pretty good, eh?
Yeah, but it's so sad we can't get all the family all together in the one place. They're going to miss the annual wheelbarrow race. So pair up, everyone. It's showtime.
Yes.
That's it. Hey, Keith. Me and you, buddy, eh?
Oh, no, Keith. You can't come with me. I've never forgiven you for face-planting Frank on the day he died.
Hey, I just realised your granddad is Frank from Frankston.
Yeah, as if I haven't figured that out already.
They were cracking that one when he's still in the womb.
Frank from Frankston.
Xanthe, you can come with me.
Looks like it's you and me, Dimitri.
Why does she keep calling me a vampire?
I prefer you in colour.
Pastels, mate.